fracking, because it's done typically at very high pressures,
mm-hmm.
They'll typically use a positive displacement quintuplex pump. That's okay. the standard
it goes,
nowadays.
It goes back to that. Yeah. Okay.
However, the frack water supply is done with centrifugal a lot of time. You got to move the water to the pumping site. And then there are places where, like in Wyoming, in the coal bed methane, they don't need such high pressures, and they need higher yet volumes. So there they'll use a centrifugal sometimes. Then if you're moving water up a, you know, the water's always down below, right?
Mm-hmm.
And the wells are drilled up high a lot of times.
Yeah.
So you got to get that water from down below way up high. And so we've rented pumps to people that had to lift, you know, 2,000 feet to get the water to where the frack site is.
Right.
And in the one thing you, like we deal a lot with the energy industry, oil industry, but in the oil industry and gas industry, you want the oil and gas. What you end up dealing with is water. And so we sell a lot more water pumps than oil pumps. And we sell them too. You know, pipelines are a good market for us. But a lot of times it's water. Water, you use water for drilling, use water for fracking, use water for servicing, and then you end up with water being produced with the oil, with the gas. You got to dispose of it or move it around. A lot of water pumped in the oil fields.
That makes sense. Mm-hmm.
So would you say, is there a percentage? Do you think 80% of the pumps you're selling, what would be the number of to water to actual oil pumps?
Yeah, likely 80-20.
Yeah. Yeah.
Okay. Mm-hmm.
So and fast.
Like in some oil fields, the water, and I mean, there are some oil fields, they're lucky, they get almost 100% oil. But typically, you're dealing with a water cut somewhere between maybe 20% to some fields are 97% water. So you're getting a nice little bit of oil, but you got a lot of water to deal mm-hmm. with. And sometimes you got a zone that'll take that water on gravity. You just pour it in a well, and then the gravity will push it into the formation. But a lot of areas, your zones are operating at a higher pressure than that, and you got to push it there. And so then you need a pump, and sometimes a very, very large one.
Yeah, so